New York City is on a mission to become carbon neutral by 2050.
Mayor de Blasio has asked us to be as carbon neutral as possible.
As part of the solution, DSNY is committed to collecting trash and recycling with a zero emissions refuse truck.
So the Department of Sanitation is very, very proud to be the recipient of the first fully electric Mack truck.
Introducing the fully electric Mack LR. This is a fully integrated solution from Mack that will lead the way with electric mobility in the refuse industry.
There's two motors on the truck along with the transmission, and we use a typical drive shaft on it. Four batteries. And this one has its own unique aspects in regard to the battery, the energy management side of things. So understanding the customer's business, the down to the day-to-day routes that they'll be running, is going to be really, really key to starting up in the marketplace and everything. And we'll have to do a lot more advanced work with our customers to make sure that adds up for them and us.
With regenerative braking, Mack uses the electric vehicle's motor as a generator to convert much of the kinetic energy lost when decelerating back into stored energy in the vehicle's battery. This will reduce the need to use the service brakes on the truck, greatly increasing their life. So combining the LR cab with a fully electric drivetrain, the driver now has quieter working conditions, a smoother ride, and zero emissions carbon footprint.
The refuse industry, we're very, very sensitive about sustainability, recycling, and being a better steward of our planet. So the fact that we can have an offer, the electric truck that is quiet, one that does not use a conventional internal combustion engine, diesel engine, and something that is sustainable all the way around. So, I mean, it really fits very, very well with the duty cycle as well as the core values of this particular industry.
As New York commits itself to solving the challenge of becoming carbon neutral, the Mack Electric LR becomes part of the solution.